Hi, my name is David Shannon. I'm here today at the Office of Emergency Management. I'm the Emergency Training Manager. And coming up on October 15th at 10:15 a.m. is our nation's earthquake drill called the Great Shakeout. Follow me. When you feel the ground shaking, the first thing you want to do is to drop, cover, and hold. Taking this action is going to be able to save your life. And on the 15th, when that comes around, you're going to want to practice it. Here's what we do. The ground is shaking. I'm going to drop, get under a sturdy desk, cover, and I'm going to hold on. The reason I'm holding on is that we don't want whatever you're getting under to shake away from you. So when you feel that ground shaking, remember, drop, cover, and hold. After the ground stops shaking, remember to initiate your emergency plan. An important part of your emergency plan is to have a communications plan, which is to have an out-of-area contact. What do we all do after the earthquake? We pick up our phone to call our loved ones to make sure they're okay, and they want to know if we're okay. Having an out-of-area contact to call helps to connect those messages up with the people that you love the most. Make sure to identify who that person is with your family, share that number with them, and to get in touch with each other after the ground stops shaking. One final preparedness tip is to create a safer work environment. Look around your workspace. Make sure there are no hazardous objects that could fall while you're trying to drop, cover, and hold. In my case here at my desk, I have this heavy work file right up here on my shelf. Take these items, just put them down low on the ground, and you're gonna have a safer area, so you're not gonna get injured when the ground starts shaking. So remember, October 15th is the Great Shakeout. Remember to drop, cover, and hold. And if you have any more questions, you can visit thegreatshakeout.org or come visit me here at the Office of Emergency Management. Thanks so much.